My brother,
this one, he decided to start collecting Pokemon.
So in this video, you had to listen to my podcast that literally just got up about 2 minutes ago, maybe a minute ago. I'm just going to read off the set, the sets that he likes and the things that we're going to buy first.
Can you stop saying he and just use my code, the code guy asked me?
Yep.
I feel like a dog.
Okay. So he just wants to say the sets that he likes. Read them off, buddy.
Okay. Right. Unbroken Bonds, Team Up, Celestial Storm, Dragon's Majesty, Shining Legends, Hidden Fates, Level Clash Express. Definitely. I love Celestial Storm too. Champions Path, Darkness Ablaze, my favorite set of all time. Shining Fates, Vivid Voltage, Battle Styles.
Sorry for the big
camera. Golden Shield Base set. Chilling Rain, XY Evolutions. We haven't gotten anything for that. So it's Battle Styles and so it's Dragon's Majesty. We're not going to get anything for it. And Cosmic Eclipse. I am officially a Pokemon collector.
There goes that. Okay. Just read off the things that you want. And this will help people.
Thanks for writing it for me.
Okay, the things that he likes.
I'll write it. I'll read it.
Okay.
Team Up 10.
Wait, no, do it in order.
Oh, both Unbroken Bonds, 3-pack blisters.
Uh-huh.
Team Up 10, Team Up 1-pack blister, 2 of those. Celestial Storm pre-release kit. Mad Party, 3-packer. Shining Legends, for Shining Legends. Hidden Fates, Charizard 10. Mad Party, 3-packer.
You could get it.
Hidden Fates. Rebel Clash V-Box and 2 Rebel Clash 1-pack blisters. Champions Path ETB. 3-pack
blister coming.
Of Darkness Ablaze. Darkness Ablaze Booster Box!
Yeah.
Shining Fates Mad Party Box. 2x of those. What's a Mad Party Box?
They come with 3 packs.
Oh, yeah. Okay, you just wrote it in a different way.
Okay, because I like Matt.
Vivid Voltage, aka spelled Vived Voltage, V-Box.
I like Mad Party.
And a 3-pack blister of that. Sword and Shield Base 10. Chilling Rain 3-pack blister. X-Ray Evolutions, it says. And Cosmic
Eclipse. I know, I did that on purpose with the camera.
Pre-release kit. And the first stuff that I will get is a... I think a Rebel Clash V-Box.
Yep.
An Unbroken Bonds 3-pack blister.
Oh.
A Darkness Ablaze 3-pack blister. And a Vivid Voltage 3-pack blister.
That's the end of today's sort of video.
Okay.
I actually just got a YouTube thingy.
I'm a Pokemon collector now.
Yay.
Yeah.
Bye.